What's up, guys? It is Mr. JJ Gaming here, and today we are going to be playing Drunk Simulator 2016. Should be lots of fun. If it'll even load. Like that, but intoxication level. We'll start out with tipsy. Can I sprint? Yes. Uh-oh. How did that happen? How? I don't understand this game. Later, sucker. So low to the ground. Okay. Well. Just gonna take this over here. The funny thing is I don't even, like, can't even tell that. A cop car. You want a cop car. Okay. This is weird. Okay. It's not supposed to be like this. What did I just do? Oh well, I'll restart. Alright, I guess we'll go with number 5 here. So, tripping balls right now. Oh god, where am I going? Take me away. I didn't know. Oh my gosh. Oh, what is happening? Oh my goodness. What just happened? Let's take it down a notch. This game is crazy. Oh god, what was that? Okay. Stopped working. Alright, so either that last one messed up or that was just crazy. I don't know. But anyway, so this time we're gonna go with numbers 0. Just a perfectly fine day. So, yeah, you're sober. Alright. I think we're gonna go right in the middle this time with number 3. I think it was like drunk or something. Just plain drunk. Okay. Alright, 3. Okay. Yeah, drunk is, that's pretty blurry and stuff. Okay. I like how there's grass just growing out in the middle of the road, nothing on here. Okay. So I guess, what is this, the police station or something? Why is it like this? That's probably normal. Since I'm drunk, the like view is inverted weird. That's why it's doing this. Okay. So yeah. Oh my god. Alright, well, I'm getting sick of that. Let's play a game on Game Jolt. Okay. Flash games. Let's see. What's this? I saw her standing there. So this game Jolt Outside is pretty cool. Has a lot of pretty cool indie games. I like indie games. Oh, I saw her standing there. Uh-oh. But then she was a zombie. She always tried to hug me. Sometimes the cage was hard to reach. I'm glad she loves to follow me. She liked escaping from her cage. I love her because of her mischief. This is such a touching game. Act 2, Lovers in a Dangerous Time. There were other zombies too. Malo-chan. I didn't love them at all.